Capitanos in the corner. Capitanos takes a shot, and that's going to go in. Nick. Shot. That one's gonna go in as well. Nick.
Delgado, a nice little play.
Stammer with a shot and a big save and a rebound goes in favor of Stammer, and that's gonna be a goal.
Al Smith puts it in for Venue. We're tied at one. The save is made. Hendrick is denied on the PK. Oh yes, it skips by. The 5-hole that got pushed down.
And he got it to go. Capitanos.
Yeah. Heads it down. Gets his foot on it. Puts it in. Deflection and launches it in. Ow.
Chops it forward. He scores.
Capitanos, nice little flick, and he gets it right back again. Capitanos, 2-0, Benyu. How about that?
Great players are like the man mark. Here's Benedictine on a break. And it's 1-1.
Third down, but the ball. Sliding tackle. And we get on a beautiful sliding tackle of our own to get it right back. And headed down by the defense, but now the 18. Para puts it home.
Triple down.
Check it out.
What a layoff and a great skillful play by Benedictine coming up the middle and putting it right under Justiniano.
Well, I don't know. If you can see the rollback.
3-0 Eagles. Pedro Parra, the senior from Sao Paulo, Brazil.
An instant answer. Capitanos says, I can't hear you. Cheering. Bench as he makes it 2-1.
Sent the night at the nest. Don't forget Bertie Jenkins on the 7th. This talk on campus as well. Very happy Eagle Soccer Squad saluting the big amount of fans who came out to watch this one. Here tonight. And this individual effort by Eric Stammer. Wow, that was brilliant. Use the left foot. And Eagles on the board. They come to celebrate with the fans in the front row.